Also, they changed the weapons for the turtles and a bit of the mask for certain ones. As you can see. Apparently Raphael did not have a sharp weapon. Frankenstein's monster, basically. Michelangelo's pretty much the only one that looks sort of normal. And Raphael, like, that's a big forehead. And last but not least, Leonardo, but his head is kind of elongated, like a horse in a way.
Right, so that would have been like what?
I think there were only a few hundred.
Yeah, they were. Yeah, the first home printed.
I'm Ken from Pearson Metal.
Oh, very cool.
Hey, Andy.
You got a great time.
Awesome, dude.
This one's a nuke. I have no idea what it is. My daughter's
show. No worries.